Hey everybody, this is Praxis, and today I'm doing the first cleaning of the chicken coop out here. If you recall from the building of this, I left a open area in the corner over here where I've got a panel I can lift up, and the idea is I can kind of push this all this hay and excrement down into the hole, hoping that it's not going to throw up that much dust. I'm going to be wearing a respirator just because I don't want to be inhaling this stuff. I think that's probably an excellent idea. But otherwise, this is the first time I'm doing it, and we'll see how it goes. The roosts are over here. That's where they sleep. That's where they do most of their pooping. And you can see on the ground over here, or I'm not sure if with the resolution of the camera if you can, but there's an awful lot of poo and feathers over in that corner over there. So that part's working exactly the way I wanted to, is concentrate the poop over there. As far as over here, there's really not that much poop. What I might do is clean half the cage and then take this cleaner straw, push it to that side so this cleaner straw can get messed up, and then I'll put fresh over here. That way I don't have to use quite as much bedding. So that's the idea, but first I'm going to throw this on and let's get to work. First step is to pull that cork out. Alright. So this panel here just tilts right up. Alright. I'll just set that off to the side back here. And I guess just start pushing things in. I figure as long as I don't make the piles too big, they won't clog it up. So far, so good. They're not clogging it up at all. Just sliding right in. It's actually just working easier than I thought it was going to. I was thinking it's like, oh, this is the kind of thing, maybe it sounds good in theory, but it's not actually going to work. So far, so good. The one problem I could do is if I overload this thing, then I've got a bin down there, and if I overload the chute, I'll try to take the bin out, and the chute will still be all full of shavings and stuff. So I got to make sure I don't do that, because then I try to pull the bin out, and I'll be making a mess all over myself. So maybe that's all I want to do for this first chip, just this little corner, and then I'll go down and see if I can pack it in there. Let's see how this goes. I've got a much nicer ladder than I used to. That's helpful. So I've got, it's kind of a tube of a bag going in here. I cut the bottom out, and I'm definitely glad I'm wearing the respirator. There's a lot in the air here. I could throw a little bit more down, but I don't think I'm going to bother. I don't want to overload myself. So I'm going to take this. I'm running it out to the compost. You want to put this in the compost, not in the garden. From what I understand, it's just too hot, too mineral rich for the garden. You can burn your crops. So I'm going to put it in compost. It'll compost there. And yeah, so far so good. That's it. Thanks for watching. It's actually an old cooler. You're still recording. So it dumped out fine, and now I'm going for the second half. Right. Usually I run out of room on these 5-minute recordings. Not this time.